another official trip to United States, I got an opportunity to visit Boston. July 28th, Saturday morning at 10:30, we boarded bus from Springfield Union Station. It is around 91 miles to Boston and took 2 hours to reach there. Boston, the capital and most populous city of the Commonwealth of Massachusetts in the United States, and the 21st most populous city in the United States. It is one of the oldest municipalities in the United States, founded on the Sawmut Peninsula in 1630 by Puritan settlers from the English town of the same name. It was the scene of several key events of American Revolution, such as the Boston Massacre, the Boston Tea Party, the Battle of Bunker Hill, and the Siege of Boston. Upon American independence from Great Britain, the city continued to be an important port and manufacturing hub, as well as a center of education and culture. It is an historical city, and there are so many places to see in Boston. As we planned for a day trip, we could cover only Boston Tea Party, Ship and Museum. We reserved the other places for our next visit. The Boston Tea Party was a political protest that occurred on December 16, 1773 at Griffin's Wharf in Boston. American colonists were frustrated and angry at the Britain for imposing taxation without representation, dumped 342 chests of tea imported by the British East India Company into the harbor. The event was the first major act of defiance to British rule over the colonists. Time is around 1:30. We took tickets and entered the Boston Tea Party Museum. At the museum, you can be part of the famous event that forever changed the course of American history through a multi-sensory experience that includes live actors, interactive exhibits, and full-scale replica 18th century sailing vessels. Enter the meeting house and step back in time to rebellious 1773 Boston and meet Samuel Adams, your 18th century host. This is where you will be starting your journey to learning about the single most important event leading up to the American Revolution, the Boston Tea Party, where it all began during the colonial town meeting. The next attraction is Tea Party Ships.
On the harbor, we are fine. And luckily for us, we're not in yet tea into the harbor, right? Huzzah! Huzzah! There are other dangers, the main one being our fellow Bostonians.
Experience life at sea aboard an 18th century sailing vessel as you join a Son of Liberty and take part in the destruction of the tea. Throw tea into very same body of water where the Boston Tea Party took place over 240 years ago. Griffin's Wharf, located on the same body of water where the Boston Tea Party occurred over two centuries ago. We can explore the full-scale replica of 18th century sailing vessels, as well as the other cargoes. Time is around 4 p.m. After spending few hours in Boston Tea Party Museum and ships, we went back to Springfield.